first teaching it, all you're going to try to do is get the whole time before they break the set. And then you just build up. If you could wait 2 seconds, you should make them wait 2 seconds. You know, usually when I do it, it's just usually wait, you know, maybe 5 or 6 seconds just to. Yeah. Well, no, I mean, that's just. They know. They know who it's from. But in some ways, you know, and especially for the puppies, the longer they can do it, the better. I mean, it's just impulse control, it's just waiting. You know, sometimes I'll make them wait for a minute or two, leads a year, just because it's a real challenge.
Every week. Every week.
Every
week.
Usually they do it.
Yeah, they all pick up pretty quick in those years.
Really good, yeah.
Easy to have.
Tracy has an older brother who's a kennel runner.